Okay, so I'm going to go through how to download and install Llama2 from Huggingface. You will need a couple packages before you download the Huggingface Llama2. The first one is that you need to download Git. And you can go to the Google search for Git download. The first one will lead you to there. And I'm on Windows computer, so just download for Windows. The second step that you need to download Git LFS. That's Git large file system. Same thing. Search for Git LFS download, and the first one should take you to download for Windows. After download, install both packages. That's the pre-requirement for you to download from Hugging Face. Now let's move to Hugging Face. Now, the way you get into Hugging Face is through the email you received from Hugging Face. Assume that you already registered with Hugging Face, and then you already received an email like this one that your access to Llama2 has been granted. In the email, there is a link here you can click here and download. Okay, so I'm going to click that. That will lead us to the Llama2 page on Hugging Face. So if you scroll down all the way, you will see here you need to visit the website. Actually, it will lead you to Meta. And then you need to apply for access to this model, the Llama2 model. I already did all those. Okay, so but I'm just going to check you through this. You click through, you will see something like this. And then, of course, you accept everything. But I'm going to go back again to the Hugging Face. Assume that you have all those access granted from Hugging Face and Meta. Now, if you scroll down, it'll tell you a lot of detailed things. I'm just skip all that. And then I get to the very end. You will see there are 12 models here. Okay. I will demo with the Llama2 Hugging Face 7 billion parameter one. Okay. So I click on this link. The link actually going to lead us to the 7B page again. Okay. The 7B page, you will see the model card. And here is where that we need to go for. We need to go to the files and the versions. And now you see all the files are here. Okay. And I'm not going to manually download everything. Rather, I'm going to expand this functionality here. So if you click on here, you say clone the repository. Click on the clone repository. And this is going to be the code you need to run on your CMD window. I'm going to copy those. Here is why you need the Git and the Git LFS. Okay, so you need this command so that works for you. Make sure you copy the commands. Now go back to our CMD window. Okay. And I'm going to type CMD here on my search bar. I have Windows 10. If you have Windows 11, similar stuff. And here I have a run as administrator option here. So I'm going to run as administrator and I'm going to say yes. I have multiple drives. And I intend to install it in the D drive. So in the D drive, and I get into the D drive, and I'm going to make a new folder for it called MD. I call it Llama2. Now I can get into the folder. Okay. Here you can paste the command we just copied from here. This is too long command, so I'm going to paste them here. And you see that my Git large file system is installed. And if I hit enter or start the installation process, and because I already have it installed, that I'm not going to do it again. It takes a while. For me, it took me about half an hour, so be patient. If it's keep waiting, it may not be indicating anything wrong, so be patient, all right? So that's the installation. Then coming back to Huggingface, okay? I haven't really done that yet. So I haven't really tested the model yet. And if you have tested the model, after you install, you test the model, please let me know, put anything in comment or share your GitHub or videos so that I can learn from you as well. And those are all interesting stuff. So here, they will be able to deploy this model to different web services, cloud services. But I intend to use it local, so I'm going to use in transformers. I click in this. Those are the sample code that supposedly to work, but I don't know. I haven't tried yet. Okay. Give me your feedback, and we'll learn from each other. Okay. Thank you so much. That will be the end of this video.